was fun. What's up, kids? Zach Evanesh, Underground Strength Show, coming from the Dirty Jersey in Edison. Well, just hit what Joe DeFranco calls the triceps of death. That was a good one, Joe D. I talked to Joe D, you know, he's a fan of the show. He's addicted to it, he said. So we will be holding support groups if you're addicted to the show. Hi, my name's Joe D, and yes, I'm an addict of the Underground Strength Show. Let's check it out. That was a pretty brutal one. Not too heavy, but it's hard. You go close grip, right here, medium, wide, and I added the chains just to add a little bit of fun. And we've got the bands right here, doing a lot of band pull-aparts, keep the upper back strong, and in between sets, working abs, power wheel. That was my second heavy set with that, and two heavy sets is good. And now we're gonna go back here. If we can see, we got tires here, right? Right in that corner, I got the log press, and probably hit just some hard singles. And really got to get the pushing strength up. So I'm not even gonna mess with the 3 to 5. I'm just gonna go hard singles. And a lot of times, I don't even have a planned workout, meaning like it's not scheduled. Sometimes it's upper body, other times lower body. Today is all pushing with some band pull-aparts thrown in, a lot of ab work, and the abs are gonna get hit heavy from the log press. So I just do what I feel. When you love the iron, you know, that's how you train. You go by how you're feeling. So let me get set. We'll pick back up in a second.